Dear colleagues, thank you for viewing this short video. I am Tamás Solymosi. Let me also cordially invite you to the Papillon course on thyroid ultrasound on behalf of the organizing committee and speakers. This event will start on 1st October 2021 and will finish at 31st May 2022. This course is unique for several reasons. First, due to the amount and completeness of learning material. This is not a selection of important themes. We provide a full and detailed overview of the thyroid ultrasound and related topics. In fact, it corresponds to a two-semester postgraduate course, which certainly requires a few hundred hours of study time from a beginner. Second, a usual learning book has a few hundred of preselected still images. The main difference is not that we can use the possibilities of the internet to present more than an order of magnitude more images. The real difference is that the backbone of the training is not the pictures, but more than 800 voice-narrated videos. These were recorded at the time of original investigation, and give the experience as if you would stand next to the patient and would perform the ultrasound examination by yourself, while the tutor explains what to see or what to search for. Taking advantage of the possibilities provided by internet and technology, videos can be enjoyed in their original quality. The training videos provide a selection of decades of material from a high-traffic thyroid order. In addition, we present quite a few series where cases of patients examined consecutively are presented. This is important to be aware of the frequencies of disorders that occur in everyday practice. The structure of the course requires some clarifications. You will find description of the learning material, the full curriculum, a syllabus with a proposed schedule of learning. I briefly summarize the structure in the next few minutes. Basically, there are two parts of the course. One is largely static and one is interactive. The static part, called the core, follows the course of a usual training session. It presents thyroid ultrasound in more than 40 topics in 7 main chapters. Most topics consist of the following units. An introductory pre-recorded video presentation is a good place to start. After that, you should read the manual. The following item presents comparative tables for diagnostic and differential diagnostic issues related to a given topic. Each team has 15 to 80 case studies, where in addition to the typical ultrasound images, we present the ultrasound video recorded at the original examination with voice narration. Let's see an example. Section 2 focuses on nodular goiter. It has 10 chapters. Most present and discuss an important characteristic. For example, if you click on nodule border in either the left menu or the list on the right, you will see this. Elements of this topic can be seen here, the introductory lecture, the manual, the differential diagnostic section, and the case studies. These can be opened by clicking on the buttons. Let's look at case study section. More than 60 case studies belong to the nodular border section. This table provides a quick guide to what the main features were found in each case. For example, if you click on case 186, the main table for that case opens. Here we can read the clinical data, the palpation finding, the most important laboratory results of the given patient. We described what we found in the ultrasound examination, provide the result of cytology, and if the patient had been operated on, we give the histopathological diagnosis. Clicking on an index image displays the image in normal size with an explanatory capture. We can navigate with the buttons to the next or previous image. Some images have legends for a better understanding. The series of images is followed by the ultrasound video. Let's listen and watch this video.
There is a mixed nodule having econormal solid part. The echogenic figures might correspond to microcalcifications, but it is more probable that these are presentations of connective tissue which can be seen elsewhere within the lesion. We repeat the video in order to watch the nodule again.
That's enough for now. Some of the chapters also contain a menu item called Video Library. This is similar to the case study. At the same time, the emphasis here is on practice and self-control. A video can be viewed without sound narration. It can be viewed as if we were examining the patient live. We can form our own opinion and then click here to get a complete case report of the given patient. Here we can see what the experts thought about the same ultrasound recording. Six chapters contain exam, including this on nodule borders. You can apply with your personal code, which will be provided after registration to the course. On the other hand, it is possible to try the exam with the codes provided here. An exam is consisted of 20 cases. You have to answer a question. Thereafter, you can go to the next question. To complete the exam, 75% of the questions must be answered correctly. The number of retries is not limited. The second, interactive part is consisted of two types of webinars and the case of the month item. The first type of webinar is related to the core material. There will be 8 such events. On these, ultrasound characteristics or ultrasound presentation of thyroid diseases are discussed with the students by analyzing 4 to 6 ultrasound videos. The other type of webinars will feature a live presentation by internationally recognized authorities followed by a discussion. A total of 19 such 30-minute lectures and subsequent discussions will take place in the course at 10 events. There is another interactive event. Each month we will present 1 or 2 cases with a related questionnaire. The attendants have to answer these questions. The prerequisite of completing of the course is to participate and provide answers at least in 5 out of 8 case of the month's items. The details of the webinars will be presented here, but the preliminary curriculum can be accessed from here. Besides static and interactive parts, there is a third part of the course on which the participation is optional. This is a 2-day personal meeting which will be placed at the University of Debrecen and serves the goal of live patient examination and exam. The detail will be provided at the end of the video. So, this is the structure of the course in a nutshell. Finally, some thoughts about the target audience. We believe that this ambitious course and curriculum can meet a wide range of interest needs and bring you closer to achieving a variety of goals. On the one hand, the theoretical foundation and the knowledge are provided to a colleague who will perform ultrasound by himself or herself. The analysis of ultrasound videos is also a significant step forward in mastering the practical implementation. Obviously, it is not a substitute for a personal patient examination, but it significantly shortens the path to it. At the end of the course, we organize a 2-day event at the University of Debrecen. On this occasion, attendants have the opportunity to examine 16 patients. This party serves the goal of practice, partly that of a final exam. We will also organize common discussion of ultrasound videos. The course gives an update on thyroid ultrasound to experts and hopefully can contribute to the currently lacking uniform interpretation of ultrasound patterns and characteristics. We believe that the course may also be useful for endocrinologists who do not wish to perform ultrasound examination. On the one hand, see if they still feel like to learn it. If not, it is still important to deepen their knowledge in this area. This is for a better interpretation of the ultrasound reports. In addition, it may become more understandable when and why it is difficult to interpret the ultrasound test. And perhaps it may also contribute to the use of thyroid ultrasound in conjunction with the radiologist colleague more than to detect nodules. As I mentioned, completing the course requires a significant investment of time. You may also want to apply for the training if you are unable to provide the required time during the 8 months of the course. Registered students will have access to the online curriculum for at least 1 more year after the end of the course. If we have aroused your interest based on the above, you may want to study the nodular goiter section. This is freely available to anyone. If you want to apply for the event, you basically have to decide if you will come to the 2-day personal training organized at the end of the course. In this case, you must apply to Group A. If you do not wish to attend this 2-day event, please register for Group B. We sincerely hope that you will apply to the course and we can meet online at the live webinars or even personally next May.